Hey guys, so this is really exciting. I've just got my new additions. I've just come back from Georgia's GP Cresties. All her links to her social medias and website and YouTube channel will be in description. I thank her so much for selling me these geckos. They are really nice crested geckos and I'm just so happy to have them. So I'm going to show you them and then I'm going to put them in the setup. Firefly is already in the setup. I say he, but they're both unsexed because they are still hatchlings. But I'm going to show you Fidget first. You'll find out why it's called Fidget in a minute. So here he is. And that's why he's called Fidget, because he is so jumpy. I believe George has said he's 7 grams, but I'm not sure. His colours are really nice. And he's just a Harley, but he is really nice. And I think he's awesome. But he's a bit jumpy, but obviously he can be tamed down if I handle him every day, which I've been told to. But now we're going to move on to Firefly. So in here is Firefly. This is Firefly's setup because Firefly is still really small. He is only around 3 grams or so, but Georgia would only sell Gecko if she believed it could be looked after properly and if it was a decent size. He may only be around 3 grams, which is quite small, but he is eating, he is pooing, he's shedding all right. He's old enough, he's just small for it. He's just a bit of a small grower. So I'm going to show you him. You thought Fidget was small, and you'll see how small this one is. So here he is. If you can see him, he's just here. He's just there. He is absolutely tiny. So cute. I'm going to try and ease him onto my hand. Come here. So here he is. He is stupidly cute, so tiny, and he is just awesome. He is a partial pin harlequin with portholes. Portholes are the white spots on his laterals, and yeah, he's a partial pin harlequin, and he's so cute. I think he wants to jump. And yeah guys, so this is his setup. George was so nice to do me this hatchling tub setup for just £5. It's got foliage and it's got ventilation and everything that I need for Firefly until he's around 7 grams or so, same weight as Fidget. But yeah, and now I'm gonna show you me putting Fidget into his setup and I can put Firefly back. So guys, now we're going to put Fidget in his terrarium for the first time. I have got the flash on simply because it is quite late. It's gone 8:30 now and it's quite dark in my room. So here's Fidget in his tub. And now we're going to put him into his terrarium. His terrarium could have a couple more leaves in it, so I am going to get more leaves soon, but at the moment it's absolutely fine for him. So here he is. Sorry about that guys, Fidget just jumped onto my back and I had to get him off, but here he is. Before he jumps, I'm going to put him in. I'm going to put him on his little ledge. So yeah, there he is. So there he is guys, in his terrarium up the top. I think he's going to love this terrarium and I'm so happy to have these crested geckos in my bedroom and to have them as pets. I think it's really cool to have these crested geckos. Crested geckos are just awesome and I think they're really cool. So guys, if you did enjoy this video and you like my crested geckos, my new additions, please like the video and comment down below if you want to. And subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you for watching guys. And I'll see you in the next video. I am the one, the way your son. Don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard sun will pop.
Things are right.